You heard of stories from your friends or other people that says how tough OCS is, how much you have to go through in order to become an officer. I found myself wanting to give up. I just thought that I couldn't do this for another 9 months because life was just so different and so tough. I was so glad that I managed to meet guys who were exactly my same vocation. Whenever one of us are down or like having difficulty to understand a certain matter, we would often talk to one another and also encourage each other, having sessions where we would talk to each other in a circle and we would often find out like the roots of problem. We truly connect with each other and also we have been through all kinds of difficulties here, but these are the times that we went through together and we have grown together from such experiences. To me, being an officer would mean carrying the weight of multiple men. Every single one of them count. The chain is as strong as the weakest link. We would want to try our best to inspire or motivate anyone who might come under our wings, because every personnel who is serving NS is very important to Singapore.